Everybody went to jail. Like, it ain't no fucking rocket science that I was going to. I knew that. And I had accepted that, but I was trying to beat the time if I could. If I could, I was trying to beat the time, my time before that time came, to switch my hustle, which is the art of hustle. It's to take these same steps, these same rules, these same laws, these same principles, and apply them into music, into real estate, into the restaurant business, into the trucking business, into the clothing business, into all the shit that I do. That's the art of hustle. It's the fact that you swap that shit.
Yeah. Hand on my gun.
Hand on my bab.
Bab. Yeah. Hand on my gun.
Praying to my gun, it be my bab. Me and two bitches in the shower. Too sauced up on these hoes, I'm going viral. Jack boy, I sell his ass a brick of flour. Hand on my gun, hand on my bow. Hand on my gun, hand on my bow.
As you're getting closer and closer to putting this out, and you know, how do you deem it successful? How would you measure success? Like, what are you looking for and the impact to have in that way?
The true impact is just to make sure that the fans appreciate the material. You know, if when I'm moving through these cities and, you know, when I move through these cities, I may be in a mall or a soul food restaurant or, you know, different cities, we figure out what's popping in the area and we go check it out. And you bumping into dudes who like, yo, man, I'm coming to your show tonight. I don't even go out. You know what I mean, man? Like, you may have a nigga who don't even go out because he had certain issues in his city, but he can't miss coming to fuck with your guy while he in town. And a nigga give you his whole story like that. Or, yo, man, you know that record you had about your brother in prison? Man, I felt that shit me and my family was going through. Like, to me, that's the validation that the music is really touching the people. Mm-hmm. You know, of course, you know, you want to sell as many records you can sell to get the validation of the music industry because you're in the game, you know, and it's just, you always want to be the best you can be in it. But I don't think it means as much as me to me as it does the validation of the music to the fan. The fans like, yo, we want to know more. We want to see more. We want to know more. Like I want to school them, like the art of hustle, like that shit, the blueprint. Like if you a hustler, like I'm hoping that you could like listen to the album and maybe swap up the way you hustling. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
Like you may be a young dude in Baltimore, DC, or you know somewhere in St. Louis, somewhere who getting money at a young age like I was, but you probably ain't thinking about the exit route like I was. Maybe you see this, and maybe you like, yo, that's some smart shit, or maybe you hear the album and you like, yo, that nigga said he woo woo woo, and you put that in place in your life. Like, I feel like I owe that to the game.
So he showed me a different way, like, you really can make it. Like, you know, we stayed by the NBA players and stuff like that. So it was like, I never thought I'd be in this position and not be in the streets with it. Like, still had the same lifestyle that I was in the streets with this music though. So he took me to another level and opened my mind up to show me that it's more out here than selling drugs.
He went from the streets, he went to rapping, he went from rapping, he went to real estate, he went from real estate to the restaurant, and the beat goes on. So it's an art for him. I imagine him having a lot of fun doing it, you know what I'm saying? Because he's young, he looks good, he look like he feels good, and he look like he having fun. So he get a chance to hustle in a way that he chooses each and every day.
That was the best move I ever made. You know, I made that switch and it was worth it. I gambled on what I believed and it paid off.
I've been dropping number gangsta shit on every song, and it's the shit that
shit they've been waiting for forever long. They gave my partner 30 years for talking on the phone.
Tried to tell you about the
watch his mama cry and tell her let's be strong. And I'ma hold him down, he won't do all that time alone. What if I want a rapper? The streets will get annoyed. Cause don't nobody tell it how I tell it, and you know it. What if they say I changed? Cause I went outside the box. But it's good I kept my plug number so I can get some blocks. 18-wheeler full of cocaine, I'm talking lots of dope. Not believing Mexican plugs, fuck a horoscope. If you a star, where your telescope? These niggas hot, they on hella dope. Your favorite rapper hella broke. Cars, leases, they got hella notes. Houses rented, got eviction notes. And everybody already know you fabricated and I'm factionated. You sold a million records, I got millions of dollars. Who really made it, huh?